My stream is frozen. I'll refresh the stream. Refresh the stream. I don't probably can't hear me, but I'm online now. Oh, James is online now. He's online now. About a week ago, Okay, I'll just actually, what the heck? Refresh the stream. Refresh. Refresh. I'm gonna go play GTA, but I'll stay in the stream. Oh, awesome, dude. Yeah, go play some GTA. I'll be on that later on. So if you wanna come and join me on GTA later on, man, you're more than welcome. Right, I'm looking for Jay. Ah, there he is. James is there. What's going on? I'm on mobile. Do you want to build a snowman? Yeah, someone request is off today. Because I'm currently recording for YouTube at the moment. So I can't upload to YouTube if it gets copyrighted. So I can't upload. I'd love to do music for you guys, but I do YouTube as well. So it just kind of... these guys who can't join the stream can watch it on YouTube at a later date. So that's why I record for YouTube, because makes it life a little bit more easier. A week ago, doesn't matter. Dude, when you coming on next? Me, Pro, and Ryan. Hey there, Pro Gamer, dude. I'm not going to be on Xbox, if that's talking to me, until Friday, because I've changed up my streaming I have now. So, on a Monday, I could be streaming Minecraft on the Xbox or PS4, depending on my mood. Then it could be a Friday as well. So if you quickly look, you got the Twitch screen, but if you scroll down a bit, you've got my schedule. Look at my schedule. It's got a list of games I'm gonna be playing now. So on a Monday and Friday, I will be definitely streaming Minecraft. So it could be easily a Monday on the Xbox, it could be a Friday PS4, but I'll rotate it around all the time, so it's not always the same. Who wants to play GTA with me on PS4? Play the GTA on 4! This is actually surprisingly taking me forever to do. Mimi, don't use caps, please, because you'll get timed out from it, so I've just unbanned you. Thank you very much to the person down below for following. Welcome to the Master Army. I appreciate following. Hopefully you're having a great day. Thanks so much for tuning in today. Yeah, but Mini, don't use caps, because it's actually technically caught counted as spamming. So I'd appreciate it if you don't use caps, please. Everyone does read your comments, so you don't need to use caps to get your point proven. So everyone does read it. Thank you very much to the person down below for following. Welcome to the Master Army. Thanks for everyone tuning in today. Happy Monday to everyone as well. Let me know how your day has been. Have you had a good day today? Have you been to school or anything? Have you been to college? Have you been to work? Let me know how your day has been. My day has been pretty alright today. Woke up nice and early. Went to bed pretty late last night. Woke up and watched a DVD when I got home from doctors, and just kind of... did a bit of YouTube videos and just kind of relaxed for the rest of the day, really. It's kind of a bit of a DOS day in a way. Because I've been working all weekend, so it's a bit of a lazy day, really, because I'm on my first day off. So I haven't really done too much today. So it's nice to just be relaxing, really. Relaxing and not doing nothing. I think we're nearly done. I think we've got this left. Don't be rude. Got a day off. You got a day off? Awesome, man. Awesome. Have you done anything nice on your day off? Pure gaming? Have you just play games all day, or just like just been dossing around, just doing nothing? Or have you actually been out doing stuff all day? Because what am I doing tomorrow? Oh yeah, I'm busy recording tomorrow. That's what I'm doing tomorrow. Just remembered, what am I doing tomorrow? Like, oh yes, you're doing this day because you've got stuff to do. I'm not gonna bother finishing it. Dane, you've got 394 followers. Way! The followers are going good. But thanks to you guys, really. It's all thanks to you guys, because you guys are awesome like always. And I just love you guys. You guys are awesome. So do appreciate all of you take your time out, come and join me today. And because you could be doing better things, watch someone else, but you're here enjoying me. So thank you very much, guys, for tuning in today. But my pencil case broke and after school. Oh, that's a bit of a bad day. Oh, well, hopefully it's going to be a little bit more better day for you tomorrow. But fingers, hopefully you have a better day tomorrow, though. It's not nice when your pencil case breaks and everything just goes wrong for you. Dana, come to me and do this. I'll come do it now. Editing my 200th subscriber. Oh, awesome, dude. Well done on 200 followers. What do you want me to dig? What am I digging? Oh no, I gotta dig that out. But I think I am nearly done. There we go. Awesome. Shout out 98. Thank you for joining the stream, dude. Thank you for joining us today. Hopefully you're having a great day. Thanks for everyone tuning in. You guys are simply amazing, like always. Oh, there's Anthony flying. I was thinking, what the heck is going on? So, right. I need to sneeze quickly. Oh, bless me. Who knows Portuguese? I'd love to learn Portuguese. I'd love it. I'd love to learn German. German to me sounds amazing language. German just sounds amazing. Oh, coffee. Right, okay, I need to get rid of this sand quickly. Bless you. Oh, thank you very much, Gliss. I program, what are you doing? James! What's going on, James? What's up? I got you a present in the Xbox 360. It's the house. Oh, you got 50 subs on YouTube. Awesome, dude. Well done. Congratulations. Well deserved. So, well done to you, Pro Gamer. Well done to you. So, I actually need to get rid of some of this stuff. Please tell me I have a chest. I don't. So I'm actually going to go home quickly. Because I need to get home. So I'm just going to quickly dash across the world. Don't hate me because I got to fly there. Don't hate me for this because I want to get rid of some sand. But it's the quickest way for me to get rid of it is I just fly quickly. So we can get there and back very quickly and we can do some more stuff. Me and Bedrock. He's done what, James? Why has he done that? How's he got Bedrock anyway, actually? That's not nice. There we go. Here you go, James. That's not nice. Why block someone in bedrock? That's not nice, is it? There you go, James. It's alright, man. Sorry about him, James. shouldn't be doing trapping people. It's all about fun. Don't know how you got bedrock though. No, don't have a clue. What's 9 plus 10? 21. I ain't got no room. It's alright, I need to fly over here quickly. More because I need. I'm just flying for fast times, really. Nothing precise. I'll just go turn back and visit quickly. It's alright, I'm gonna dump some sand in this chest quickly. I have a random chest over my head, don't I? Chuck these in here for now. Stand. Okay, so I need cobblestone, which is not here. What the fuck? Where the fuck did he get bedrock? I don't have a clue, because only people who have bedrock on this world is me and Anthony. I don't know how he got the bedrock. Really don't know. Not 100%, but it's fine. Sometimes it slips through the cracks, but I'm very careful when I put bedrock. Not sure. Oh my god, that looks freaking epic! Who's done that house? That house looks absolutely epic! Who is this? Jack, that is an awesome house, dude! This is what I like about the series, guys. Awesome builds. What's 9 plus 10? 21. So right, I need to grab some cobblestone quickly. Anthony, I might need you to grab me some cobblestone because I don't have any. What on? Oh, there's none in there. There's none in there. So right. So this is the little village I've been working on so far. I need to come back and finish this off because it's only partially done. So I need to do some more. Program Earth. Awesome. So right, I'm just gonna head back over to my little secret lair. Well, not really secret, really. I know that vine. I know it. Right, this is awesome little castle. Right. Anthony, we got a cobblestone at all? Cause I ain't got nothing. I got two cobblestone. There we go. That's all I have in cobblestone wise. So right, I think I need to go do a bit digging for cobblestone. I haven't got a pickaxe, have I? I've got one. Dark bits, watch. I'm really starting to get into vines a little bit more now. I've been watching it for the last couple of weeks and... Oh... I've become part of it. I do love doing them. It's fun. If you want any help, just give a shout out. Okay, Jack, thanks for the offer, dude. Do appreciate you offering for us some help. Do appreciate it, dude. Good point. Everyone has a good point. Every single person. So, right, I'm just going to go do a little bit of travelling over quickly. Because we need to go and grab some cobblestone. Because we are out. What's up, 2004? What's up? What is up, dude? What is going on? Thanks for everyone tuning in for the stream as well. The new people just joining us. So, right, I'm just going to build over by here, I think. And literally just go down quickly. So, we just need cobblestone, really. So, we can do the floor for Anthony. Diamond would be actually ideal right now, I think. But it's fine. We could survive with iron. It's fine. I need 10 subs until I get magical 100. I got a million subs. You got a million subs. That's unbelievable. I've done some. When did I ban you? Oh, I think that was like last week. Has anyone really spoke to Gliss? Not Gliss or Gills? Has anyone actually spoke to him in the last couple of days? Because I sent him a message on Twitter the other day and he hasn't really got back to me. And I just wonder if has anyone actually spoke to him? And I know he's going through a bit of a rough time at the moment, so I sent him messages seeing how he's doing, but I haven't heard from him, so I was kind of seeing how he's doing and if he wanted to chat or anything, but I haven't heard from him. It's kind of, he's getting, I'm just interested. Right. How much cobblestone have I got? Right. He's now gone. It's like a week. What is it? Vince, have you spoke to him recently? I talked to Glissa last week, I think. Yeah, I hadn't heard from him. I was like, I've sent him a message, just kind of message him, going, hey, dude, how you doing?
I can't have my cowbell, baby.
Hey, hello there, the chosen streamer. Thank you very much for tuning in today. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much, and welcome to the Master Army. Do appreciate you following. Dane, I'm going to need 1,006. You're actually joking me. That's going to take me forever. About a week ago, Yeah, I just sent him a message going, hey, dude, what's going on? And I hadn't heard from him. And he's normally very, very talkative. It's kind of like strange. I don't know. These streams always make me happy and not... Oh, Graham, I'm glad I make you happy, dude. I really am happy. That's why I like live streaming, because if somebody has a bad day, they can either watch my YouTube channel or they can watch me stream and come and hang out for a couple of hours. I might not do a lot in a game, but it's kind of, I get to talk to you guys, which I like. That is what I like to do, guys. I like to talk to you guys, so... Thank you very much for that comment. I do appreciate little comments like that. It kind of makes me go, sort of thing. But it's a horrible thing, man. So, always feel free. If you want to talk to anyone on the stream or just myself, like, privately, feel free to kind of send me a message. And I'm more than happy to talk anytime, dude, if you ever want to get things off your chest. You might not, like know me in person to you. I'm probably, like, a streamer or YouTuber, but I'm just a... happy person. I just like to talk to everyone, really. So if you ever want to just talk, dude, you know where I am. You need a ton of cobblestone. Yeah, I do. You should visit my YouTube channel today. Shulk, send me a tweet after the stream, and I'll check it out. Yeah, no advertising, please. YouTube links, please. Or not any sort of links. Okay, thanks. Oh, that's all good, dude. If you ever feel free to talk to, you know where I am. You know where I am. I'm here. Or message me on Twitter. You got me on Twitter. So feel free to send me a tweet if you ever want to chat about anything. Hey, Dan. You watch W2S? I haven't watched him in a long, long time. I haven't watched him in about 2 months, I think. Because... I've just been busy, actually. I've just been streaming a lot, so I haven't really had the time to watch much YouTube the last couple of weeks. So I watch certain people on a daily basis, but when I normally just do like a browsing YouTube on a day, on a night or something, I just haven't really done it in ages. Why no links? No links because it's advertising. I don't want any advertising for anything. I want to keep the chat nice and clean. Twitter. There you go, Shellshock. If you want to send me a message on Twitter, I just posted a link for you. Right. Digging some cobblestone. What's going on? So, right. How much cobblestone have I got so far? So, we've got not that much yet. So I'm gonna need I think I'll keep on going until my pickaxe breaks. Then I'll go back up and I will make another one, obviously. But obviously, we'll go to start placing down this cobblestone, so it's not the same thing constantly. I got Xbox. What's up? I'm on PS4. Pro gamer, you should get a PS4, dude. Get a PS4. Get a PS4. Get a PS4. Get a PS4. PS4 is the future. To be fair, I know most people. Like, actually, everyone says. Oh, Ryan, thank you very much for following, dude. Welcome to the Master Army. Do appreciate you following. And welcome. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Thanks for everyone tuning in today. Dana, do you have a PS3? I don't have a PS3, sadly, dude. I did own one, like, years ago, but I sold it. No, not years ago, like, 2 years ago, so I sold it. Didn't really like it that much, so I haven't really bothered with it again since. What's going on? Come on, after the stream. Come on, after the stream, then, and I'm going to get a PC for Christmas. PC for Christmas! That's going to be good, man. You'll like a PC. PC is good. It's amazing things you can do on it. I won't be going... no, let's talk to someone else. Yeah, I did have the PS3. When did I have it? I think it was about 2 years ago, I'd say. And basically what happened was, oh, more cobblestone. It was going through a time, it was constantly getting hacked, then I just decided to get rid of it, because I paid for a console which I wanted to play online, which was for free, and I couldn't play online because it was getting hacked constantly, so I was like, oh, this is great. So that's why I got rid of it. PC is better than consoles. I like PCs because the capability of what you can do on it is insane, but I still will be always be a console gamer. Console gamer! RP15, Minecraft GTA 5. So many people are looking forward to, Jesus Christ, what the fuck. What's up? What's up, Grim? How's the stream? Stream's going good, thanks for asking. Chosen streamer. Stream's going good. I've been streaming since September. I worked this out the other day. And I've actually been streaming for about 14 weeks today. So I've been streaming for a good couple of weeks now. So I'm enjoying it. It's fun. I like doing it on Thank you very much to Rob Minecraft. Rob. To the person down below for following. Welcome to Master Army. Do appreciate following. And hopefully you have a great day. Thank you for taking your time out to come and join us today. I don't... I'm getting a PS. I'm getting the Advanced Warfare PS4. Oh, nice! I can. You can hear the stream through my mic. Can you? Can you? Oh, somebody. It might be Shell Shock, maybe. Dane, with your hoodie, you look cooler 10,000 times. Oh, hell yeah. I got swag. And water in a bucket, I am. You having troubles, are you, dude? What are you trying to do with water? What's up, Grim, dude? I told, as well, Pro, I'll tell you the story about the PS3 in a moment. It's very, very short. It's nothing special. Oh, Anthony's placing. I was thinking, where is Anthony? Pizza, pizza. Oh, pizza, 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 pizza. Definitely. Pizza. Definitely pizza. Domino's. Yeah, but with the PS4, well, the PS3 story, basically, I wanted to get a PS3, because I wanted making. I wanted to get a PS3 because Call of Duty 4 had double XP on it, and it looked really amazing. I was like, it has double XP all the time, and it's like, oh my god, this is amazing. And I got it, put the Call of Duty 4 in, I couldn't really play any games online. I saved up for about 2 months, about £350. Oh, there. No. Stop it. Just no. Yeah, but, sorry, what was I saying? About the PS3. And it's literally for about a month. I couldn't play online on a PS3, though I paid about £300 to play the console online. I couldn't play it, so I was like, oh, screw this, I'm going to sell it. Sold it, and the online was working again. So I was really kind of annoyed with it. So I got rid of it after a while because it just really annoyed me. Because I wanted to play it for the online, but I just got rid of it. And the money I got back on it was only £150, well, about £150, I think. But I spent like about £300 to £350 on it. It's like, oh, I only got a quarter of my money back, which is absolutely great. Actually, I need to make a pickaxe, don't I? Yeah, I do. Try a and build faster. I could do. I have many potions, I think. Dan, have you ever? I've never really tried it. Dark Beats. Never tried it. Event. Ooh, I go to Justice League. I like Justice League. Because you have Batman, you have Superman, and other people as well. Thank you very much to the person down below for following. Welcome to the Master Army. Thank you very much for tuning in for the stream today. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. How many followers are on? Oh my Jesus Christ. 846 followers, guys. That's absolutely mental. Thanks for everyone who's followed today. You guys are always awesome. I cannot believe it. We've hit so many followers today already. Crazy amount of followers. Thank you so much for following. Oh my god, another follower. WX Raids PvP. Thank you for following, dude. Welcome to the Master Army. Do appreciate it. You guys are awesome. Oh my god, the following hype is mental. Pokemon cards under my bed years ago. And I might sell it. No! Keep the Pokemon cards, man. Pokemon cards will be more valuable in a couple of years. Pro, I don't know at what time I'll be streaming. I'll probably say about 6 o'clock. I'll probably be streaming GTA, probably, dude. Horses, donkeys. Ooh, horses would be pretty good. Awesome. I can't wait to get horses. That'd be awesome. Okay, thank you very much for joining into the stream. IMY 110. Thank you for joining in stream today. I gotta have more cash. Oh my god, the mark 440. Thank you for following, dude. Welcome to the Master Army. Do appreciate following and welcome. And hopefully you're having a good day. Thanks very much for tuning in today. On PC and to train our dragons. Awesome. Yeah, I wanna do like on the PC they've just added like you can there's like a underwater kind of deep like monster now, so it's kind of like the Ender kind of thing. Didn't I like you have to kill the Ender Dragon, but kill the underwater kind of boss now. I really want to do that one because that looks really awesome. Right, need a crafting table. I know there's one in here. Hello, villager. How we doing? I gotta have more cowbell, baby. Thank you very much, Cyberwolf HD, for following. Welcome to the Master Army. Do appreciate you following, and hopefully you're having a great day. Thanks so much for taking time out to come and join us today on stream. Right, chuck you up there, chuck you up there, chuck you up there. Oh, thanks very much for tuning in today. I'm going to say Syndicate, I would. I like Syndicate, I do. I don't really watch Ali A, so I can't really judge on him. He's not my kind of person, in a way. He's good at what he's doing, but I haven't really given him a chance, really, so I can't really judge. But for me, I would have to say Syndicate. I like Syndicate. I prefer the original Pokemon. Yeah, that's what I grew up on, the original Pokemon. I don't really do the whole new ones. So you got the new Pokemon game coming out next week, I think it is. Or this week. I think it's this week. And I'm not going to bother getting it because I've played it and it's my old childhood memory. I don't want to just relive my childhood. Though it would be great, but I have good memories playing the old Pokemon game. What the heck? The Master Gamer 94, JR. Thank you for following. What the heck? I don't have a clue. I don't have a clue, JR. I grew up diamond and pure. I grew up on Ruby and Sapphire, I did. They were my main ones. They're the ones that got me hooked on Pokemon. They were just like, oh my god! Like the ultimate Pokemon kind of experience started there. Let's put torches up in here. Let's light it up. Why am I not eating? I'm invisible, ain't I? That's why. Right, I'm digging out some cobblestone at the moment, so. JR means junior. Ah, see. The Master Gamer 94 Junior. Okay, so no one could be. So you could become my little brother of Twitch, they could. Blue and red and yellow, so for me. Yeah, I would love to go back and like redo all the Pokemons, but I think I've kind of gone past that kind of that torch now. Cause I own a DS, and like, I got Pokemon. What's the latest Pokemon game come out?